just like I'm Joseph Bonanno. Feel stranded on an island like I'm Gilligan. Lost a couple teeth, went back to the grill again. Fans acting like it's killing them, these cheap tricks. Wasn't working, so I went and got my teeth fixed. Known for saying harsh remarks that are partially dark. Samples chopped like it's martial arts. Can't complain, kids like my art. But feel like I'm still waiting for my life to start. Last 3 months, catatonic, feeling miserable. Walk around my city and I feel like I'm invisible. Never felt like I had to ask if I'm dope. Now Casper the ghost, tight grasping for quotes. Feel heavy while I hallucinate. Standing on the ledge, about to jump, but I rejuvenate. Holding on, but I hope it's soon. Cause pills the only way I know to patch this open wounds. Responsibility, literally killing me. Life used to sparkle, nothing's fucking thrilling me. Used to sit and gather my words, called it artillery. Now life is torture, would gladly end it willingly. Reason I'm still here for my dogs and my family. I don't expect anyone to understand me. When I was young, loved suicidal tendencies. Now I'm older, I got suicidal tendencies. Might be punished for my sins, that would make sense. Stars aligned once, haven't had a break since. Maybe I should lower the bar, it's raised too high. Maybe I should work harder, but I do try. Used to walk around, thank God I'm a shit. Now feel like a piece of shit in the bottomless pit. Trying to build my strength like beam so I could climb out. But life